Hey guys, I'm Tyson with Ag Aviation Adventures, and I appreciate you tuning in today. If you like this channel, you like the videos, please make sure to give them a thumbs up as well as subscribe. We'd love to have you guys along for the ride. I'm currently out spraying potatoes, and with that, I thought doing some potato facts would maybe be interesting. So without further ado, did you guys know that potatoes are made up of 80% water? I didn't know that. Only about 20% of them is actually solid. Also, China is the world's largest potato producer, which is something I would not have thought. And they're a vegetable. However, they contain a lot of starch, which makes them more like a rice or a pasta as far as their nutrition goes. And speaking about nutrition, a medium-sized potato contains about 110 calories, whereas a cup of pasta is about 115, and a cup of rice is about 225. They're also used to make alcohol, like vodka, and it's said that you can actually live off of potatoes. As long as you have a little bit of milk or butter in your diet, you could literally live off of potatoes. That's not something that I would want to do, unless maybe it was in French fry form. And I don't really know if they're talking about French fries with that fact. I think they're probably talking about a straight up potato in its raw form. Not deep fried in oil. But man, French fries are good. Also, over a billion people eat one potato each day. Over a billion. That's a lot of potatoes. And the world's largest potato weighed in at 18 pounds, 4 ounces. Also, the average Americans eat about 140 pounds of potatoes a year. However, the Germans beat them out with over 200 pounds of potatoes a year. And that's just a lot of potatoes. In 1995, they sent a potato into space, and that was the first food grown in space. I think those things will grow anywhere. Speaking of growing anywhere, they grow them in all 50 states, which I definitely did not realize that. I would not have thought that they grew them in every state, but they do. Also in 125 countries. So with that said, what's my favorite kind of potato? Or what form? What's my flavor? Well, you know, it depends on the day, but I do like French fries. Specifically, I like Five Guys French fries. I love how when you go in there, they tell you where they came from. I think that's pretty awesome. Also, though, depending on the day, I really like Buffalo Wild Wings French fries. Those are pretty amazing as well. And also, well, I do dabble in potato chips. My favorite, current favorite, I guess, is they're actually called Hawaiian. I don't know if they're from Hawaii. I can tell you that you can't find them in Colorado, Minnesota, or North Dakota, but they are Hawaiian, that's the brand, and the flavor, sweet Maui onion. Those are they're delicious. My mouth's kind of watering a little bit just thinking about them. I want to know what your guys' potato faves are, though. How do you like it? How do you like it sliced? Leave it in the comments. I'd like to know. I appreciate you guys watching. If you have any questions or comments, please be sure to leave them below, and we will definitely get back to you. As always, I'm Tyson with Ag Aviation Adventures. Fly low, fly fast.